So once a patient's had their transplant, the hair goes into a dormant state. It takes about 3 months to begin to see hair growth. At 3 months, we begin to see early hair growth, similar to what you might see with a child. At 6 months, the hair is pretty robust, but really final results aren't present for about a year. So the results with NeoGraft are great. We've been doing this now for about a year, so we're actually seeing kind of the full gamut of what these patients look like. Our satisfaction rates are great. The hairline is very natural. And the donor site, really, you can't tell that anything's been done at all, which is nice. I've had a couple of patients that have come in that have had strip procedures that were actually grafting their scars because the scars were so visible. So it's nice to offer this without that concern.